The Jefferson County Public School Board voted not to end the mask mandate across its 165 schools. That means masks will still be required inside of all JCPS facilities and on buses. Superintendent Marty Polio says the district will continue to follow CDC guidelines.
I mean, it is clear what the CDC says should happen when you're in red. They say clearly, we recommend universal masking when a community is in red.